Minister with responsibility for information, Robert Morgan, says Jamaica's airspace is not closed, but air traffic controllers are on strike over concerns over a reclassification exercise. He made the confirmation during a radio interview on Thursday.